We are in for a huge treat here at Pukaha Mount Bruce. Tony behind me here has just told me that he's found a female Kiwi somewhere around here. She's sleeping, but we're going to be able to get up and have a closer look. So let's go find her. Now I'm going to reach into this Kiwi burrow where there's a female Kiwi asleep. And apparently Tony trusts me to get in there and pull her out. So we'll see how it goes. Just one leg?
Just hold her there.
Yeah.
And then just wait till you can get both legs.
Yeah.
You don't want to drag her out one at a time, so you just have to flick your fingers around and grab the second leg. Look at that. Kiwi nuturo wa tūtoro ngangarakai Roto ngā here here Rite ki te kāpō mau tiripō Toro toro hi koe haere Kare koe erere ko tō reo anake She had a little injury on the bottom of her beak,
which
is why we want to pick her up.
Yeah, she had a sore beak.
And that was actually quite badly cracked. There's a crack across the beak.
Wow, so she's lucky to be alive.
Well, she's healed up nicely, yeah. Kiwi bill injuries, they tend to be pretty serious.
Yeah, well, without that, they can't get in and get the worms and grubs. And
that's right.
How old is she?
She's probably about 8 or 9 months old now.
Okay,
but she's been out for 6 weeks.
She's a young buck.
Yeah, she's the last of the wild ones that we put out from last season.
And what I might be able to show you, if Tony doesn't mind, Kiwi don't have any wings, right? But they do, and here the remains of what used to be a wing.
With a little claw on it.
And you can see, can you see that there? She's got a tiny little claw on the end of her wing, and that's it. That's all they've got. How many Kiwi do we have here at Pukaha?
18.
18?
Yeah.
Let's
go going. Just right up there, just feel like that really good covering. Just
around
the bottom of the ribs and the belly.
Health.
Yeah, she's in good nick.
She's beautiful. Wow, I've actually got a thrill going through me right now. I never thought that I'd be able to do that. Kiwi plumage doesn't stack down on top of it of each other like normal feathers on other birds. It pokes out in all directions and that looks like fur. So you can understand why people think that we'll call them the mammals of the forest.
Oh, better put her back before she gets too upset.
Sorry, okay. Mate.
No, she's in good condition, so we'll... There you go.
Lullies. That has absolutely blown me away. That's the first time I've ever gotten to see a Kiwi in the bush, and not only that, I got to help take her out of the burrow. So it was amazing for me and something I'll probably remember forever. And it's amazing too that places like Pukaha Mount Bruce can provide that special safe zone for our locals, the Kiwi.